pedal just so it doesn't get stuck on there. But both you and I have pretty big feet, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna not wear these boots again.
Alright, so start descending a bit. And you're clear left.
Clear left.
Start slowing it down. Good, and clear left.
Clear left.
Good, so for this next one, everything the same, except make sure that you're getting that right pedal in as that power is coming in.
Right pedal.
A hair after.
Okay.
In fact, for this one, I want you to try to keep the nose off the center of the runway to the right just a bit.
Okay.
And that way, as you pull on that power, even if you're late on the pedal, you're still going to be about even with the center line.
Okay.
So let it come down just a bit.
Trying to bleed some speed too. Okay, so keep it a little cocked off.
Yeah, whenever we get a little closer.
Okay. Still so high.
Cover to entry runway 30 right, clear option.
30 entry, clear option. 30 right.
Power followed by some right pedal and just a little bit forward. Keep that nose in the same attitude. Good. Very good.
Okay, slow it down.
Donna Tower Niner Hotel, Hotel on 30 right, links the side steps to the grass area between Bravo 6 and Bravo 5.
Hotel cover on Hotel, Hotel, proceed as requested.
As requested, Niner Hotel, Hotel. Alright, so give me a nice takeoff, we'll just shoot Bravo there, just a little air taxi.
Okay.
It's gonna kinda help out with this part.
Down Pat Tower,
might
so
a little 3-5-0-1
on taxi takeoff. 30 left.
Cessna 63501, down to tower runway 30 left, clear for takeoff, left turn not approved.
I'm gonna pull my hand up.
Yeah,
I got it.
501. 30 left.
Alright, I noticed that my eyes are outside. I'm kind of pushing forward as I am pulling that power. A little bit of right pedal just to kind of keep ahead of it. Alright, so you got controls?
Controls.
Downtown tower, go ahead.
Alright, so give me a right pedal turn. You're all clear on this side?
Right pedal turn.
Yeah, I know it's been a week since you've flown, so we gotta get your sea legs back under you.
Yeah, alright, so back to actually making this turn instead of talking about it.
Good, so bring it down. There you go. This is the part that's going to require a lot of coordination.
08, sure, I'd like to break off some pattern into a couple islands for 30 left, please.
Alright, let me get back down here.
Okay.
Look over there, next ray, just enter right downwind for runway 3. You said 30 right or 30 left?
Okay, I believe the island is at 30 left for helicopter 08, sure.
Okay, over there, next ray, it is. I thought you said GPS. Just enter right downwind 30 left. And report ACOR inbound.
Okay.
Okay, right down with 4-3-0.
Good.
And
so,
report.
Good. Set it down for me. So, eyes outside.
Eyes outside. A little forward.
Nice
what
flat
I got
ground it here.
Stand up tower, helicopter 9310. All
right, so we got
an ideal ramp with India request.
And a little forward.
Helicopter 9310, tell downtown tower, pressure reach on risk. Proceed as requested. Traffic is assessment. When are you runway 30 left? Can I get back?
We'll also pick it up with a tailwind, kind of replicate what happened whenever we were up on the ramp.
Okay.
Good, a little to the left. Alright, and I'm going to kind of help out. I'm going to do a right pedal turn.
Okay.
Give you an example.
Okay.
So, nice and wide with the right pedal. Notice that the cyclic's always kind of going back towards the direction of the wind, right? The wind center, right? On the right pedal right here. Wow. We got to catch it right here. Otherwise, it's just going to spin us all the way around.
Very good.
Wow. Alright, and another 90 degrees.
Okay, 790 degrees.
Helicopter zero X-ray, how is approach terminate?
We'll like to go back out for another ILS, ma'am.
Helicopter zero X-ray, runway 30 left, cleared option. After your option, maintain VFR, proceed south.
Wow.
That's
VFR.
A little bit more aft cyclic.
For helicopter 01.
Good. That's so much more than I thought.
X-ray, that's runway 30 left, cleared option.
30 left, cleared for the option, helicopter 08, X-ray.
Yeah, that's quite a bit.
Alright, I'm gonna kinda take over. We're gonna try to land with this thing. Okay. Notice that it's like all the right, all up against your thigh.
Yeah.
Landing with a tailwind is always gonna be kinda hard. Same with picking it up.
Yeah.
Notice how we're picking it up at the ramp.
Yeah.
And this is kinda the same attitude. It's gonna be all the way back to kinda fight that wind. So as that comes up, kind of feeling it out, nice and slow.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Good, and that's the way that we would do it normally. But you feel like how it changes. Normally, it's a little bit of right cyclic, but with that wind pushing us, we got to come back into the left.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's just gonna blow us over. Do you want to try it?
Sure.
All right. Landing. Landing's gonna be hard in this thing. There we go.
Okay. So, I'm really going to feel for the right pedal.
Yep.
And then feel for this back and left. All right, so here we go. A little bit of right pedal, and I'm just going to feel when it gets light back and left. All right, power coming
good.
Up.
So, pick it up the normal way, and then just kind of correct for it.
Okay.
Feel where it's going. There you go.
A little bit of right pedal.
Not bad.
That's good.
And stop that drift with just a little bit of right.
Yeah, it's staring right below me.
Yeah. Alright, give me another 90 degrees. This is going to be a really hard one.
Okay, so correct that drift. 90 degrees is coming. Wow, where are you? Okay.
Good, so this direction we're going to have LTE. We're going to have some tail rotor vortex ring state. Means our tail rotor is not getting the effectiveness out of, or you're not getting the effectiveness out of the tail. The wind's kind of counteracting it. It's a little bit more left, so we're perpendicular to that taxiway over there.
Get us down a little bit. Okay.
Very good.
Let me just calm down a little bit. Okay.
Real good. Selective work's getting good too. Alright, and then point us into the wind.
Wow. That's so much different than every beautiful calm wind day we've had.
I know. Wind check.
Wind 330 12.
That's it.
Oh,
it's
not that bad.
Come on, I think it's like 22.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Oh, baby.
So yeah, it's fairly decent. I mean, you know, it's not too bad.
No, I'm making a big deal out of not much.
Fog clear up. Good. Alright, give me another right pedal turn.
Alright, right
pedal. And do it nice and slow, nice and slow. There you go. Gotta keep us down. I'm gonna kinda help you out with that collective.
Okay.
Good. Catch it. Good.
There you go.
Not bad, that's way better. One part that we need to improve on.
Waiting for that, yeah.
Is whenever we're right about here, alright? So kind of anticipate it, like shooting over to the right. Anticipate it with a little bit of left pedal.
Yeah.
So, let's try it one more time.
Okay, right turn, right.
Gonna help out with that collective, just to keep us at a decent altitude. Right here.
There it comes.
Keep it coming, and then catch it immediately left. Good, really good.
aft cyclic, a little bit left, slow us down. Left, slow us down. Very good. Nice, slow and controlled. Very good.
Mind if I move us back over?
Oh yeah,
for some reason that makes me so nervous, I don't know why.
I get that, that's fine.
Maybe this is the runway. This is the one you need to be worried about.
Okay.
Right? It's like a rock in a hard place.
Yeah.
Very good.
Okay.
So yeah, we can do it quickly if we want, but it's better to do it just controlled and whatnot.
What's left going to feel like? Left pedal turn?
So, let's try that right again. Do you feel how, like, I'm going to kind of come on here.
Okay.
You feel how much pedal we're using for this?
Yeah.
So... with left, I feel like we got more than enough pedal authority to do a left pedal turn. So it takes more power to do a right pedal turn. And so if you're in high winds, you may not have enough power to stop it. There's not that much wind today. So we'll go left, using that torque to kind of twist us around. Now we're using right pedal to kind of slow us down. So it's not too bad. You just have to kind of stay on top of it.
Report ACOR inbound.
Alright, try it again. Try that right pedal.
Right pedal turn.
Yeah, for you, I want you to get used to those.
Okay, here we go. Right pedal turn.
Good.
Where are you?
Stay active on that. Keep your eyes on the horizon the whole way around.
Waiting for it to catch up with me. There it is.
Good, and then wait for it again. Left pedal, left pedal. Left pedal, left. Very good.
Stop.
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to slow it down. Very good.
Oh, there it is.
So that's that LTE. What kind of LTE is that right there?
Yeah, that port is it. Takes the power away.
Good. So that, with the wind from here, whenever we're pointed this way, that's tail rotor vortex ring stage.
Tail rotor vortex ring stage.
It means that we're pushing those vortices to the right. The wind's catching it, bringing it back into the tail rotor, and you're losing a lot of lift on that side because of it.
Okay. Very good, then, a little bit.
Really good. All right, now let's bring it over to a nice level spot and land it, maybe like right here. That looks good.
Okay.
So try landing it one more time.
All right, so bring it forward a couple feet.
Good.
Looks pretty level around here. I'm looking out at the distance, and let's get it stopped. Stop all that drift.
Good, face us into the wind, so a little bit left pedal.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, there's that windsock. Okay, I see one. Alright. Steady it out. Okay, and here, a little front pedal. Or a little front cyclic.
Good. White knuckling?
Yeah, well, on the collective, I think. This feels a little better today, but I am pulling on this. Do you feel it, or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's better now than it was in the beginning. So. Alright, cool. Let's get on the go. Let's do some more takeoffs.
Okay.
Alright, so go ahead and pick it up.
So, a little bit of throttle, right, and
collective.
Right.
There you go.
Collective. Wait for it to get light.
A little bit of right pedal. There you go, very good. Down at Tower Center Hotel. Hotel in the grassy area between the parallels. Like to rejoin the pattern. So, you are right.
Helicopter Niner Hotel. Clear for takeoff on taxiway Bravo 5, enter right traffic, runway 30 right, cleared option.
Clear for takeoff on Bravo 5, right traffic for 30 right, Niner Hotel. Alright, cool. So lights are out, gauge is the green, plenty fuel. Tiptoe forward.
Do I just pop up over that?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we'll kind of parallel the runway.
Oh, okay.
She said take off on Bravo 5, so we'll take off on that.
Okay.
Good. All right, you're clear right.
Clear right.
Clear left. Good, keep that ball centered. Good. Since our wind's coming from this way, we may need to crab just a bit over this way as we're going straight.
Gotcha.
There you go. And look at that. Their ball is just about centered.
Perfect.
So that's pretty good. Alright, you're clear left?
Clear left.
Hotel, you're still cleared option runway 30 right.
Oh, clear for the option 30 right. Nine hotel, hotel. All right, clear left.
Okay,
I forgot about that one. So. Yeah, in my mind, it's better to double check. I forgot that she cleared us to the option on the runway.
Okay. All right, feel a little high. We feel a little fast.
Okay, just slow down. Good. Keep it center until we get a little bit closer.
Do you want to go back to approach for the ILS, or do you want to do it on your own?
Popping up at 45.
Okay, we'll go back to approach.
Goose right about. Okay. Power, but no speed.
That's good. You can hold that all day. Get a good climb. Looks good.
Marked geese.
Oh, marked birds. Okay.
Ooh, 60 knots. 700.
Alright, you're clear left?
Clear left.
Luckily birds get out of your way, but I did not see them until they were right under us. I fear of mine hitting birds.
Yeah, I think we were all talking about it a while back, but Kate Oberg, one of the girls in the office, her brother flies out of here a lot.
Uh-huh.
And he hit a goose in a little tiny
Okay. Support.
Direct to Dam Center, the Dozo.
It's support?
Yeah, the it's fixed wing.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It didn't take the support off or anything, right?
It did not, but it certainly bent it.
I bet.
So I'm going to drop a little, get rid of this altitude.
Get a little bit of left pedal. And then a little bit of right pedal to continue that turn and catch it with left.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, there you go. Good.
This is 855, contact Sam's departure.
It's a lot of wind. Let's do one more. I'm going
to... Okay, what's your altitude and the regional compression matter not receiving?
Okay, turn right.
We're at 2,200, zero in X-ray, we just recycled the transponder.
Okay, Predator X-ray, I got your transmitter now, and that altitude indicates 2,300, downtown altimeter 3031.
3031,
X-ray. Here we go. Alright, let's bring it down, let's land right in the center.
Okay.
Right here. Bring it down a bit. A little bit of left pedal. Straighten us up with that runway. And then just let it come down just a bit.
Okay.
Nice and relaxed. Ease up your grip on that. There we go.
Alright, here we go. Settle it. And settle.
Good. Ease your grip up.
And low forward.
Oh, come on. Bad.
I don't know. Something today isn't clicking.
That's okay. Not every day. It's your day. Alright, let's pick it up.
Okay.
Not a problem. A little bit of right cyclic. Good. A little bit of left pedal. There you go. Just a little bit over controlling.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get on the go.
Okay, getting on the go.
Pulled a little much power in the beginning, but there we go. Good. Try to take off with the same amount of power that you're using to hover. About.
Okay. Lordy, that hovering just today isn't working.
Yep, I get you.
I'm just jamming on the controls too much.
Yeah. Over controlling.
Oh. Alright, 700 feet.
Alright, you're all clear. Got those birds over there. Shouldn't be a problem.
Well, maybe they will be. Where are they?
Ah, they're right over there. Looks good. We're above them now.
Okay. Alright, 1,000 feet. I'll keep us from climbing to the advance.
There you go.
Helicopter 106, Alpha Echo, downtown tower.
6 Alpha Echo is off of Barnes. I'd like to enter counter right traffic and do an abbreviated approach to the jet aviation ramp.
Helicopter 6 Alpha Echo, squawk VFR and report a mile north.
6 Alpha Echo, we'll go.
Alright, cool. An abbreviated approach. I don't know if I've heard that before.
Downtown tower, helicopter 08, X-ray over Avi is requesting low approach back to facade 1523 for outdoors.
Helicopter 08 X-ray, runway 30 left. Cleared option after that, you can proceed to the crest north runway 23.
Quickly after 30 left, and then proceeding to the crest area north 23, 08 X-ray.
Guimbal Cabri 6 Alpha Echo Squawk VFR.
There we go.
Airport, so runway 3
Yeah, a little bit of power, just a little bit. Just to slow that sinking down. A little bit more. Forward. There you go. And see, that's perfect. That's a perfect hover.
Now I can feel good about the day.
Okay. Awesome. Really good. Okay, let's do another right pedal turn.
Another right pedal turn. Let me get down and settle. Okay, right pedal turn. Okay, catch it with my left tool. There it is. A lot of aft. Getting ready for that left to speed up. There it is.
Really good job. Really good job. That was awesome.
Okay.
That was great.
Okay.
All right, let's go around. Let's try it again.
Cool. All right. Oh, wait. Turn or up?
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah. I should, let's get on the go. I should make that less confusing.
All right. Here comes 45 miles an hour, so a little bit back. Fix that trim.
Very good, there's our 700, and you're clear left.
Clear left.
The GoPro doesn't look like it's wobbling at all over here.
Oh, cool. Alright, now I can go home now. I'm so embarrassed.
I'm trying to see for the visual. All right,
you're clear left.
You're clear left. Got the airport in sight for the Pump Charlie.
358 Pump Charlie, downtown tower, runway 30 left, clear land, wind 31016, gust 20.
Okay. So we're going to do a steep approach for this one.
Okay.
If we've been doing a normal approach, with our spot just a little bit above the black line, let's do it a little bit below. So we're going to keep 1,000 feet all the way around, 60 knots on base, and we'll slow it down to 50 knots on final. And then once we get closer, we'll slow it down to a slow walking pace. So I'm going to kind of come on with you on this one and help you out.
Cool.
All right. So for this one, we can, you know, go to our normal airspeed.
Oh, Captain Niner Hotel, Hotel, runway 30 right, cleared option.
30 right, clear the option, Niner Hotel, Hotel.
Okay, so keep it at 1,000 feet, steeper. We're going to keep it at, I'm sorry, I missed the speed you wanted to say at.
60 on base,
60
just like
on
a normal.
Okay.
And 50 on final.
50
and
on
then
final.
A slow walking pace as we get closer.
Okay.
So we'll keep it in trim. There we go. All right, and so here we'll start slowing down a little bit. We're clear left.
Clear left.
So we're at 60 knots now. And look at our VSI. We've got no descent. And our altitude is at 1,000 feet, so that's pretty good.
Okay.
I need to slow it down just a hair too much. So we'll pull on just a little bit of power. There we go. Level out, clear left.
Clear left.
Good, all in trim. Good, I'm going to kind of give you this one as an example.
Okay.
But yeah, please continue flying with me.
I'm feeling the odd control. I'm like, what?
Okay. So we're still at 1,000 feet. We're slowing it down to 500, I'm sorry, 50. Looking for that slow walking pace. Good, and so this is something that we'd use to get into areas that are maybe confined, something that you've got obstacles that you want to avoid. So good, we're coming down just a little bit, but there we go, and that's about at the black line. That looks about good to me, so just letting out a little bit of power. We're just kind of descending down into our spot. Good. Within ETL, good descent rate. So it's not much more different, right? It's not quite as steep. I'll make it a little bit steeper for this part. Good. Those are our shutters. So we're in a good spot to start riding those down. As we get closer, we're pulling in a little bit of power. Pulling in power, right pedal, and forward just slightly. Until we get into our nice control hover. Alright, not too bad.
Not too bad.
Alright, cool. Let's get on the go.
Okay.
I'll let you try it.
Cool. There we go, we're taking off. Oops, popped up a little bit there.
Good.
It's 45, up we go.
Ooh.
A little faster than normal.
Very good.
After this lesson,
yep.
Is there time for one more go around? I have to check something on a piece of software for Chris.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Cool.
What kind of software?
It's this awesome GPS software for hiking. It's called Gia, but you can also use it for riding dirt bikes or flying helicopters.
Okay, cool. So yeah, that sounds good.
I guess he's going to go fly some lines. I feel really high.
A little bit high. Just take out a little bit of power, a little bit of a crab to the left. There you go. And you're clear left.
Clear left.
But keep about that 60.
About that 60?
Yeah, and we'll take it down just a little bit.
Okay. Airspeed there. Okay.
Yeah, you're clear left?
Clear left. Alright, nice light turn.
Good, now you can slow it down to about 50. And then just kind of descend into our spot.
Okay.
Keep it in trim and keep it over the runway.
Here's a dumb question.
Sure.
What RPM does the RPM on the R22 spin at 532? Or?
No.
No.
I'm not sure what they spin at. I can get back to you with that.
No, I'm just curious. Like, I didn't know if that was like a given.
It's probably around there. But I'm not sure if it's right at 5:30. Yeah, I should know that. I'll look at the PYH and I'll get back to you with them. It'll be around it.
I'll hit the edit button on that one.
So it just kind of on so many of those. Good.
Okay, yeah.
Like our pickup and our rental turn earlier. So it's getting dashes out here.
What's that? Descending a little fast.
Oh, that's okay.
You're sinking super quick. Trying to stay steep on this one.
You say you're going to leave those in?
Yeah.
Yep.
Do you want me to pull them up?
I do, yeah.
Hotel runway 3-0 right clear option.
3-0 right clear option. Hotel. That's my fault. I thought that she cleared us already. Good. So sitting at about 40 knots. Slow walking pace. Well within ETL. This looks pretty good. Just kind of descend into our spot. Good, just lower, so take out a little bit of power and push forward just a bit. There we go. Good, we're going to want to ride those shutters all the way down.
Okay.
There you go. Maybe a little bit slow, but not too bad. Alright, so push forward just a bit as you add some power with some right pedal.
Suntown wind 300-15, gust 24.
Add some power. Okay. Good, and then relax.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
You bet.
No, I felt all right. I think I was a little late on power, right?
A little bit.